cut the music up. You had a lot of crooks trying to steal your heart. Never really had luck, couldn't ever figure out how to love. How to love.
People don't eat brownies because they're Beatles. He's like, I gotta watch my sugars, motherfucker. But like, I think that's a little racist. Especially the way I said it. Racism. Anyways, let's keep this third set going. With your next comedian, we're just gonna keep it simple because it's just Jeff. Woo!
Y'all doing all right out there? Me a little bit more today. Y'all doing all right out there?
Yeah!
Oh, man, I know y'all don't know me, but don't worry, I'm just Jeff. It's been hard on me today. I don't know if y'all seen me. I had a little limp. You know, don't get fooled by the head of my pimp or anything like that. I've been trying this new workout program. I don't know, any of y'all seen that insanity thing? It's motherfucking crazy. Damn insanity, it is crazy. Got me in here doing all type of shit. You know, it don't make no sense, man. He on here with this six pack. Got everybody else on the video with six packs too. I'm in a room full of fat people. We are all getting 30-second rest breaks my ass. I'm gonna have to start tomorrow. I am gonna start tomorrow. Don't you judge me. Ooh, it's hard. I'm a college student. College student is a hard knock life. You don't agree with me? I didn't ask. Let me tell you something. I'm 20. I know, I look a little younger, you know, I get it all the time, you know, it's all right. Can't legally buy alcohol, don't worry, it's all good. But, you know, I think it's getting a little ridiculous when I get to the counter and I'm getting ID for condoms. Really glad I'm old enough not to make a baby. I don't think I'm gonna make a baby. That is just tragic, man. In these 20 years, it's one thing I've learned and deal with is women. That's what I like. Yeah, hopefully they like me. I hope if you do, you gonna say holla. Maybe not. Screw all of y'all. Well, I heard a male voice. I don't get down like that. I'm sorry. I know I heard a lot of these gay jokes that just ain't in my routine. Not at all. You know, with women, I've learned a lot, you know. I really don't like women my age too much no more, I'm sorry. A woman my age can't really give me nothing, but, you know, my headache, my nut, or a case, you know, because they're going to make me raise the hand over my partner. They want to see me play like that, but it's not going to work out like that, not at all, you know, I can't afford a relationship right now, it's not in my budget, it's not. I got one word, it's cheese. Real talk, we ain't gonna watch the whole movie. You know what I'm saying? You gonna watch that. Like I said, I go to PV, I'm a Panther. I need a Cougar. You know what I'm saying? See, I like an older woman, because, you know, it's a mutual agreement. She know what she wants, I know what I want. There is no needs involved. Don't worry, I'm not looking for a sugar mama either. You don't have to buy me anything. And in return, I will do the same for you. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. Because I found that one thing, the more you accept from a person, the more you feel their crazy meter. Excuse my, my clarity, whatever y'all want to call it. Meter. You know what I'm saying? It just builds up the crazy, the animosity. No, you know, the more you know, you get the, oh man, got me the new J's, appreciate it. Got me the new watch, appreciate it. It's gonna catch up, because eventually you're gonna get tired of the person, you know, because it's obvious they're trying to buy your way in, you know. As soon as you, hey baby, I think what? I think you better look at them shoes. I think you better look at what you got on. Tell me what time it is. I think we should watch the whole movie tonight. That's all I was gonna say. the top. I'm from Dallas, and it's one thing I learned about my women. You know you done messed up, you done angered them, when you not only hear what they're saying, you see a hand. What? You say you gonna do what? You see that hand, you watch out. Now you done upset them. You done, that's a very bad look. You just don't want to do that. You know you don't. Speaking of women, now, I know a lot of women be like, hey, turn me on, turn me up. I'm gonna do that. That's one thing you gotta do is turn me on. Now, one turn out for me, you know what I'm saying? The big deal ain't really getting to it. It's once we in it. You know what I'm saying? Once we doing what we do. You know, if you want to turn me out, say in the middle of what, you know, when we doing, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Watch out, man. No. I don't like to. I don't know how. Hey. I didn't ask you all that. Now, woman, we here now. You better get up there and try your best. Talk about you don't know how to ride. Woman, got this sound, you better ride. I better ride. The real talk. I tell you, I like the old women. It's just what I do. And I don't judge, when I was 19 at the time. Had a 30-year-old woman, you know what I'm saying? So I guess she cool. I guess she can say, yeah, definitely an experience. It was a little awkward though. I walked in the house, she had a 16-year-old daughter sleeping on the couch, you know. Her little daughter woke a little head up. Mama, who is that? I looked at her, I said, don't worry, it's just you. Nonetheless, y'all been a great crowd. Y'all be easy.
Hit the remix.
Same old shit, just a different day. I here trying to get it, each and every way. Wait, mama need a house, baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard. Guess what I'ma do? Hustle, hard.